me. He's under my feet.
Thank you. river flow.
Let the river flow.
Let your river flow.
A sword in his hand, and he's riding a white horse across this land. He has fire in his eyes and the sword in his hand. He's riding a white horse all across this land, and he's calling out to you and me. Will you ride? He has fire in his eyes and a sword in his hand, and he's riding a white horse across this land. He's calling out to you and me. Will you ride with me? Will you ride with me? We say yeah.
Yes, that fire in his eyes
burning desire that is bright, be with him right by his side. Can you hear him calling out to us right now, saying, "Will you ride with me?" Lord, I know what I want my answer to be when you say, "Will you ride with me?" Don't want anything down here holding on to me when you say, "Will you ride with me?" Can you see that number no man can number? Riding alongside Jesus. But he's calling out to us right now, saying, "Will you ride with me?" And we say, "Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord." We say, "Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord." And we just do it one more time. Yes, Lord. Yes,
time goes by, I'll be by your side.
There's a blessed time that's coming, coming soon. It may be evening, morning, or at noon. There's gonna be a wedding of the bride. She's gonna be united with the groom. Yes, we shall see the King when he comes. Should the Savior call today? Would Jesus say, well done, or go away? He's building a home for the pure, the vile can never stay. We shall see the King when he comes. Tell me, my brother, are you ready for the call that's soon to come? You see, we're gonna crown our Savior King, Lord of all the kingdoms of this world shall soon before him fall. Yes, we shall see the King when he comes. Oh, yeah.
We shall see the King.
Yes, we shall
see the King.
See the King.
We shall see the King.
He's gone.
He is coming in power. He'll hail the blessed hour.
Glory! I'm gonna see him. Just a few more days, I'm gonna see him. We're gonna see you, Lord. Even so, come quickly, Lord Jesus.
Yeah.
upon you, because he has anointed you to preach good news. The Spirit of the Sovereign God is upon you, because he has anointed you to preach good news. He has sent you to the poor.
This is the need.
To bind up the broken hearted.
This is the day.
To bring freedom to the captive.
This is the need.
And to release the ones in darkness.
Let your fire fall.
Let your fire fall.
Your name.